Hi everyone, good morning, welcome to today. It is currently Monday, April something or other, and it's around 9 o'clock in the morning. I'm covering my eye. It's really bad, you guys. It's really bad. My eye's really bad. It's really painful. Like, this is like probably the most excruciating pain I felt in a long time. Before this was my arm busting in half. I have another virtual doctor's appointment today. I'm gonna like hide it a little bit because not what I want right now. It's hard because now I'm on camera, but anywho, good morning. This is kind of like our first week of dedicated, but not really. I'll explain why. I keep looking over there because I'm in a mandatory class thing and they do poll questions and I have to click them so I can get participation points. I'm also waiting to get into my virtual appointment. So I had a virtual doctor's appointment on Friday and they're like, oh, it's a chalazion, you'll be fine. Just put hot compresses on it and take ibuprofen. If you don't know what that is, it's just, we have these glands in our eye and they like come down. They're like perpendicular with the eye. They're very small and they can get like clogged up and inflamed. So that's what happened. However, it's getting worse and I've been doing the compresses like all day. I've been taking 600 milligrams of ibuprofen multiple times a day. And it's just getting worse and my eye hurts really bad and clearly like this is not right. So yeah, I'm going again today because I don't want it to get worse. It's like stressing me out because it's just like, I don't feel good. Sorry, it's like emotional. Yeah, I have to study all day for the next month pretty much, and I just don't want to be in pain like this. And I know it's kind of temporary, hopefully, but if it's bacterial, then I want to get an antibiotic. But of course, they're very hesitant about giving antibiotics. But to me, this doesn't seem like, he kind of like brushed it off like it wasn't a big deal and it'll go down. And I think that normally it would go down because I've seen other people have these, but this seems like more serious because how red it is and how it's like my whole eye. So yeah, I'm hoping that they can give me some answers today and like let me know if it's actually like worse and does need some sort of medication for it, but we'll see. Yeah. That's what's happening. Good morning. I took this weekend off, kind of. I went to the beach. It was so beautiful. And I went to the beach yesterday and I did Anki by the beach. It was so nice. Yeah, I got sunburned at the beach, but it was so beautiful. I saw a whale yesterday. But yeah, I just kind of wanted to take the weekend off because we kind of start dedicated this week, but we also don't because we have these high yield review sections from Kaplan, and I'm going to do UWorld right now. I'm going to do 120 questions this morning, and I need to meet my mom today. There's a lot going on. I have hopes for this week, and I'm going to make it a great week. So I'm excited to take you along. And yeah, gotta go. Okay, so I'm done with my appointment. He said, okay, yeah, it is getting worse. He prescribed me a topical antibiotic. It's erythromycin, that's a macrolide. And hopefully that will fix, I gotta put it on the underside. And hopefully that helps with this. But he was like, oh, it could take a few weeks. And I'm like, oh, great. And he's just like, after a month, if it's not getting better, then you need to go see an ophthalmologist because they might have to cut it out. Okay, I'm going to talk to you in a bit because I have to catch up on these questions because I'm very behind. And yes, I will chat with you in a little bit. Happy Monday. Hi everyone, good morning, welcome to today. I'm hiding my eye. It's getting, I don't even know. I have a bowl of hot water. I have a washcloth. This is my morning routine now. This is so nice. My eye, they're starting to, every time. sorry that I'm only talking about my eye. It's really affecting my life right now, and I'm super hyper focused on it. Yesterday, I actually did really well. I did all 120 questions. I did 160 review. I did all my Anki. I didn't get to first aid, but yesterday was actually really busy, and I had to do a bunch of rotation stuff. What's funny is that it's actually not funny, but my first three rotations were canceled. They will replace them, but like when? Because there's a lot of paperwork due for them soon, but if I don't have them, I'm not really sure what happens. Between having three rotations canceled on me and then having no electives accepted yet, I pretty much have nothing going for me next year. It's okay. That's a problem that future Rachel will handle, because I've got enough problems right now. I'm going to start my first 40 set. So I'm going to do 120 questions and review them and then move on to my next thing. So I'm going to chat with you guys in a little bit because I need to get to work. Oh, okay. Sorry. I'm really frustrated with my eye, and this whole vlog, I swear, is going to be about this issue. I spent all morning calling ophthalmology offices to try and see who is available to remove this as soon as possible. Last week, I used eyedrops that were incredibly old, and it definitely was full of gunk, and I used it in my eye, and then I got this, and I was stressed from finals. I normally like don't have eye problems. I clean my eyes really well, especially because I have lashes, but I used the eye drops and all of a sudden I got this. Coincidence? I think not. I finally got one for next Monday for them to just remove it. I'm trying to study all day, and this eye is like watering a lot, but also feels really dry and painful, and then my vision is obstructed by the ointment. As you can see, it's just really frustrating because it's just not the right time. Like, this could happen any other time, but of course it's gonna happen right now during dedicated, because why wouldn't it? Hopefully I can get this sucker out Monday, because it is so annoying. Sorry. I'm so sorry. I shouldn't have to apologize, but people are just like, oh, I'm unsubscribing because you cry. Well, this is life, and I would just show you all the highlights, but that is not what my life is. There are ups and downs. This is a down. So I'm just gonna keep studying, because whatever. I'm gonna keep working because I just have a lot to do still, and I'll chat with you in a little bit. Hi everyone. I'm not even joking. This is really how I want to be right now. Hi everyone. Good morning. Welcome to today. It's currently Wednesday. It is 8:30 in the morning. I woke up really early because I wanted to get my day started early. And now I am here at 8:30 trying to get my day started. Hopefully you don't think I'm being dramatic or anything. My eye just hurts so bad, and honestly, it's just not making me feel that great at all. Today I have what's called CPE. I don't know what it stands for, but essentially it's just patient encounters back to back to back. We have four of them. It's gonna be brutal to prepare and do that, just because I'm in like so much more pain today than I was yesterday, and I kind of want to go to the ED, but also I don't want to have to make up this thing, and I don't even know if they would let me, so I just have to ride it out. But yeah, I'm so sorry about this vlog. It's just like me complaining. My gosh, you guys, so I get to go in tomorrow to drain my eye. I'm sorry, I'm so happy. Like, this is the best point of the vlog so far. So I called the office and I spoke to the woman. She was so nice, and I was just like, hey, like, my pain's getting way worse, and there's no resolution with this at all. Is there any like time tomorrow at all? And she's like, okay, yeah, we do have time tomorrow, but like, can you wait that long? But she was like, come tomorrow at 3:45, so bless. Hi, so I'm kind of dressed. I'm wearing shorts, but I have my patient encounters in a little bit, so I'm gonna start prepping, but I was just gonna put some of this on and do it on camera because Why not?
It is so painful. Oh my god. You see how it's kind of like coming to a head?
I'm going to work on prepping for my OSCE thingies, and I will check in with you before or possibly after. 4 patient encounters back to back to back. We've got it done. They went well. I need to shower because I normally don't. I was about to take my shirt off. I normally don't sweat under my armpits unless I'm stressed, and I'm not stressed, but it was just like nerve-wracking doing like a final thing. Normal human things, you know. And you're gonna go in here. Goodbye. So this is my healthy little dinner. I'm gonna enjoy this, and I gotta do one more set of You World.
Brace yourselves, because I didn't think it could get worse, but it has gotten worse. My whole like right side of my face is just like really painful right now. Okay, so quick little fun fact. We can turn this into a learning moment. It's obviously yellow because it has a lot of pus in it, which is really gross. But pus is actually just a bunch of cellular debris. Cells, especially neutrophils, they'll come into the area and basically sacrifice their lives to kill the bacteria, which is pretty cool. Thank you for them. The reason why it's this color is that one of the enzymes, myeloperoxidase, it's involved in one of the reactions to help kill the bacteria. It gives off this color. So that's why pus is this color.
I'm getting ready to leave for my appointment. It's popping. I'm literally getting ready for my appointment right now. Oh no. Can this not? I have to leave right now. Right now. I gotta go. Bye. Okay, this is the last time I'm having this. This is so not okay. Okay, I'll talk to you in a little bit.
I'm done and I'm very sad. What's up, everyone? It's currently 6:50 and I'm waiting for my classmate. You guys know Doug. Doug's coming to pick me up. He lives the closest to me. I can't see anything right now, really, so I can't drive. But honestly, I'm devastated and I want to cry right now, but I probably shouldn't. Yay, I'm here with Doug. He saved me.
We went to one pharmacy and unfortunately, they're closing too soon, so they can't get my prescription. So we're going to try a different one. Yeah, so that's the dealio right now, and I'll talk to you guys in a wee. All right, good morning, everyone. It's currently Friday. I think it's like 9:30 right now. I'm going to take the patch off now because it feels really gross underneath. Like I feel my eye leaking stuff still, which is really nasty. But he said I could take it off today, so I'm gonna do that. There's still a lot of stuff coming out. Basically, he made an incision on my lid and he flipped my eyelid underneath and he did an incision underneath as well. I wish I could just look like myself again. This is honestly just really devastating for me. I'm not even being like vain about it. It's just like crappy because it's my face. And it could be a lot worse. I know that. So I'm gonna go and I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. All right, hi everyone. So it's currently 5:00 and I finished a lot of my work for today, but I still have so much to do, but I'm feeling very productive and I feel good that I'm not in the amount of pain that I've been in for the past over a week. This is like the first day that I have felt relief and it feels so good to study and not have excruciating pain. I was going to hide from you guys for however long this took to heal, but I realized that this probably could help somebody or teach you guys something, and I definitely learned a lot about myself, and so not that I need a pat on the back, but I'm happy that I mustered up the courage to actually pick up the camera and get in front of it and show you just really the icky part of this chapter in my life. I think that's the end of this saga. I hope you enjoyed this vlog, and I will see you next time. And we are shipping internationally for merch, so if you haven't gotten your Herd hoodie or a Herd shirt or a coffee cup, definitely check it out down below, shoprachelsouthard.com. So I will see you in next week's vlog. Until next time, take care of yourselves, be kind to yourselves, continue to work hard, throw out those old eye drops and all the good stuff. Okay, bye! And hopefully I'll make it out of one piece, or maybe two. And if I don't